But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. A blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Come on, Roach. Whoa!
Any tidings from Vizima?
What now?
Any tidings from Vizima?
Come on, gosh it!
Giddy up. Let's go! What now, you piece of filth?
Well, a noon wraith. Wonder what it's doing here. Whoa, got too close.
Giddy up.
Never to sing that rhyme again. Never. And you're not to play with Chetty no more.
Hey, yeah.
But Chetty's my best mate.
Chetty. Oh.
give you. Come on now.
And Medetta, as threatened as any other.
Come on! Fight in your guts, Eddie!